Due to mature subject matter, viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome troopers and cadets to your patrol. Been working almost 24 hours to get this working. LSPDFR would crash for no reason. It's kinda is working now.
Dispatch calling unit.
Also tried to set up a new station, but that is still not happening. However, this video should be in 2K resolution. I don't often follow other people's lead, but Officer 380, you are an awesome officer, so here it is. Sometimes an old dog can learn new tricks. Control, show me on a traffic stop. On Missin Row, vehicle is a Warrener, plate is 56 Queen Mary, Zebra, 815.
10-4, proceed with caution.
Negative.
Mary, Zebra, 815, a traffic felony. Proceed with caution.
Registration, license, and proof of insurance. Do you own this vehicle? Is this the correct address on your license? Haha, very funny, sir. Would the humor be the results of partaking of drugs? Ah, I see. Interesting odor for low sugar. Anything illegal in this vehicle? Might you been drinking then? We can't have you being tipsy. Step out of the vehicle for me.
Whatever. Whatever. What? Stand by! What?
You are under arrest for driving with a suspended license and suspicion of being under the influence while driving.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required. 10-4. Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a stolen police vehicle on Center Street.
Unit 8720 on it.
We got eyes on the target, moving to engage. Suspect has crashed. Pull over. Turn off the damn car engine.
backup required on Daytree Canyon Road. Backup required.
And
Lago
Zancudo. Be advised, suspect is in a freeway.
Thank you. Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required. Citizens report.
A possible 211 at Vinewood 24/7 Market.
Unit 8720 on it. Shots fired.
Backup required. All units, medical aid requested
on
Clinton Avenue.
Officers report
a civilian shot. An ambulance requested from Textile City. Units respond code 3.
You okay, sir? They won't be bothering you
ambulance
again.
Ambulance is responding code 3.
Stop or I will blow your brains out!